Hi, and welcome to a new video review from App Tool Tester. Today, we're testing Siberian CMS, also known as just Siberian. This French app maker seems to have robust features and very competitive prices. They also focus on ownership by letting you keep your app's entire source code on your computer, so you can have complete control over what happens to your app and how. All that for free. Sounds too good to be true, right? Well, let's see exactly what they offer, because they do things a bit differently. With Siberian, it helps to understand the pricing first. They have three main products, and as they are a French company, all the prices are in euros. If you only want to create one app, it's completely free. But you have to install their platform on your own domain. We'll explain what this means in the installation section of this video. You can create an unlimited amount of apps with their multi-app edition. If you host it yourself, you only pay a one-off fee of 399 euros, or they can host it for you for 79 euros a month. Finally, you can resell their apps and have a white-label solution for a one-off fee of 799 euros, or they host it for you for 149 euros a month. If you choose to host the platform yourself, you will need to install it on a domain that you own. This means paying something between $5 to $10 per month until your app is built. The advantage is that you are completely in control of the updates and who gets to edit the app. However, the downside is that installing Siberian is quite technical. Just take a look at the instruction page. Luckily, Siberian's tutorials are well written and give all the answers you need. They troubleshoot your problems via email, and we found their support answers to be excellent. Also, you can let them do the installation for you for a flat fee of 59 euros. In any case, Siberian is by far the hardest app maker to get started with. But once it's all set up, it's actually easy to use. The first thing you see when creating a new app is your choice of templates. There are 13 of them, and they aren't the most inspiring. But things get interesting when you select the layout. This is what really changes the look and feel of your app. Plus, you get tons of customizations to tweak the buttons, app font, and colors. Sadly, the editor is quite clunky. It sometimes takes a while to see the changes, and there is no way to know if the preview will update unless you refresh the whole page. In Siberian, the features are called pages, and you get tons of them out of the box. Note that some of these features actually need to be bought. We'll see some examples of that in a minute, but you'll find that there is a lot available for free. So, for instance, you can easily create a mobile store and accept payments via PayPal or credit card. You can also add forms, loyalty coupons, radio streams, videos, and much more. Moreover, Siberian supports push notifications, geolocalization, and loads of extras like a weather feature or tips calculator. The platform features are also pretty good with decent analytics and full support for team management. As previously mentioned, some features need to be purchased as modules in the Siberian marketplace. This is how the company makes money with their otherwise free apps. The features are very impressive and usually come in two types of payments. You can either buy a lifetime license or a one-year license. For instance, Craigslist-type classifieds are available for your app. It costs 159 euros for 1 year or 249 euros for a lifetime license. All the modules come with their own documentation, and again, the instructions are clear and informative. Notable modules that we've not seen with other app makers include scratch cards, progressive loyalty features, and MailChimp integration. So, in conclusion, is Siberian's offer worth it? Well, it is if you want to keep your app's source code. Siberian is the only app maker that lets you do that. You want to build a robust app without spending a dollar. You have specific needs for advanced features like a Craigslist app or MailChimp integration. However, we can't recommend Siberian if you have no knowledge of how website hosting works. It would be very difficult to install the platform otherwise. You want the best user experience when creating apps. Siberian's editor can be frustrating at times. But all things considered, Siberian's offer is extremely attractive. If you have a bit of technical knowledge or if you can follow complex tutorials, we highly recommend their solution. It's mostly free, and even if you pay for extra modules, it ends up cheaper than other app makers. Plus, you get to keep the source code for the rest of your life. Any more questions about Siberian? Let us know in the comments below.